Hi, my name is Praveen Meka. I'm a physician with Dana-Farber Cancer Institute. At Dana-Farber, we are using AI for good, using Anthropic Claude models on Bedrock. The whole process was very seamless with AWS. I'm working on ConsoleBot. It leverages AI to interpret blood tests. Usually when you get a blood gas, you have to manually calculate your way through, and that can take 5 to 10 minutes. Having a tool that does it automatically would save a lot of clinician time. The second thing with blood gas is it is prone to misinterpretation. When there are two or three acid-base problems in the same blood gas, a number of physicians can miss or misinterpret exactly what the result is. So having a tool that does that for you would actually help reduce medical errors and make the clinician more productive. We were able to build ConsoleBot, a clinical decision support tool, very quickly, prototype it, iterate it, and deploy it using Claude and Bedrock, very simply. Bedrock gives you a lot of options, so they are top-of-the-line language models. When we were interviewing these models, I found Claude had a very good medical lexicon or vocabulary and a medical reasoning and logical approach similar to a medical student. We tested it on 100 blood gas results and we got an accuracy of 98%. That's pretty remarkable. We had a great team from AWS that I could reach out to if I ran into some problems as we were trying to prototype and iterate the tool. So overall, it's been great working with AWS.